So how do you invest and become a homeowner at the same time? Are not required to bring a down payment, which again means that your lower monthly payment, that mortgage payment. Hi, welcome back to our channel. If you're new here, welcome. Thank you for joining us. First off, let me start by saying thank you for your service. Today's video is all about veterans and their spouses and the loan buying process. So let's get into it. Now, in my humble opinion, the VA did not get a lot of things right, but I must give them credit for the VA loan buying process that they've established for veterans and their spouses to be able to obtain a home. But did you know that you can not only become a homeowner, but also a real estate investor simultaneously using the VA loan? Let's talk about it. Just walk to the mailbox a little bit. No, ma'am. Okay, so if you are a veteran, yes, there are some eligibility requirements. Let's go over a few of them. The first one, most lenders do look for you to have at least a 620 credit score. Now, that does vary from lenders. So you have to connect with a good realtor that finds the right lender for you. The next thing, you'll need what they call a COE, Certificate of Eligibility. This will let you know what you are privy to in reference to your loan amount. This varies from counties and even has something to do with your service. You do have to be honorably discharged as a veteran to qualify for this loan buying process. So now that we've got that out the way, let's talk about the good stuff, right? How you can become a homeowner and investor at the same time.
Damn!
One of the best things about qualifying for this loan means that you, as the borrower, are not required to bring a down payment to the table. What does that actually mean? So, in traditional lending like FHA, you're usually required to bring 3.5% down. Conventional loans, more like 20%. But with the VA loan, you don't have to bring anything to the table for down payment.
Wow.
You're also not required to have PMI, which is private mortgage insurance. This lowers the cost of your overall monthly payment. And the VA has done a great job with being very competitive with their interest rates, which again means that your lower monthly payment, that mortgage payment, is substantially lower and over the lifetime of the loan. Just because of these perks that you qualify for as being a veteran or spouse for this loan buying process. So how do you invest and become a homeowner at the same time? You make sure that when you connect with your realtor, you let them know that you are interested in acquiring a property that you can live in and rent out. So that looks like a multi-unit property or a mixed-use property where you can occupy one space and rent out the other space. Listen, if you found any value in this video, please, please, please like, leave me a comment, and make sure you share this with somebody else who needs it. Why? Because we have a challenge on this channel to show up for you every single day with valuable information, and we're having a blast doing it. So be sure to come back and check us out tomorrow. Thanks again for your service, and have a blessed and beautiful day. Bye.
Grinding and we stay focused. Building up the legacy and here to play hopeless. Family first, that's the motto we live by. Stacking up the paper, aiming for the sky. Finances on point, we taking no risks. Investing in the future, laying down the bricks. Generational wealth.